All right, let's do this. Hapkido. Let's do this. Oh, shit's burning. Oh shit. Like, what the fuck? What the fuck, man? You were supposed to, like, hang on. Hapkido, I'm pimping them hoes. Oh, dead guy. All right. Anyone will be alert. I don't give a fuck. Anybody going against me gets ass whooped. The last line of defense. Right, I gotta go this way. Oh shit! Oh shit, man! There you have it. That's that Cross X Counter Strike Korean bullshit. Look at this. Wall mines in the city. Call of Duty crap. I didn't see that, man. Interrogate a special forces agent to determine the location of Jong. Like, can't somebody else do this?
Here. People here have been crossing. There's someone moving around out there? Who? I don't know. That's why I'm worried.
They're armored.
No one here. No signs of disturbance. You better put that gun down, or someone's going to get hurt. I am not going to ask you again.
Promise. Stay quiet, you might live.
What the fuck?
Shut up.
Lambert, I got one.
Okay.
All right, Fisher. Go ahead.
I've got someone who wants to talk to you.
Roger. Ask him where they took John.
Where did you take John?
I don't know what you're talking about.
He's not answering. Should I kill him?
Negative.
All right. They say I should kill you, so.
Wait. Okay. John, we moved him to a cyber cafe just off the fish market by the river.
Is that what you needed to know, guys?
Not permanent. Thanks a lot, sir. We owe you one.
Welcome to the team.
No! What are you going to do?
I don't know. Should I kill him? I guess we should throw a coin or something.
You want to tell me what's going on, Lambert?
Sorry, Fisher. You're getting too old for this kind of work.
Stop listening to Grim. If you go by her definition of old, you need to issue diapers with every set of goggles.
If I listen to you much longer, you'll be a dumb underground.
That was cool.
All combined
enemies
is the large corporate
America
person.
America person!
We shall then revolt from our homeland. Give them some humility.
Oh, a bomb. Like, open the gate or something, man. Oh, wait a minute. Where the fuck do I gotta go, man? Like, come on! Maybe I gotta shoot the bomb. No. I don't know where to go. They got me locked up. Oh, a tank. Oh, yes, of course. Oh, you got me fucked up, man. What is this object? What is it? That's... here we go. Ah.
Sam, a predator drone just spotted a mobile command center in the area up ahead. See if you can tap for intelligence.
You don't want me to take it out?
No. We could have done that with the predator.
You ain't gonna do shit, man. You're gonna shut the fuck up and do what I say. I'm gonna show you what it was, man. bitch. Fuck that shit, man. Messing with me. Another dead guy. Oh, do I have a shotgun attachment? No. I guess they removed the shotgun attachment. I'm guessing they removed the shotgun attachment because it was simply too brutal. All right, electricity. Oh, well, mine. Oh, my God. You son of a bitch. A teddy bear. Thank you.
aggressor is your lazy American cheever. Us.
Good job, Sam. There's only one more propaganda broadcast set up in your area. You're going to get off forever.
Yeah, starting to lose my mind. Let's fuck them up. Dangerous, most dangerous. Coronavirus on the virus. Dangerous, most dangerous. Yow!
Fisher, those are the main servers for the national data trunk. Every bit of data that moves through here gets tagged in transit.
It's smaller than I thought.
And getting smaller every year. Tell me. Listen, you need to recover the main drive so I can see if the attack that launched the missile came from somewhere else first.
It's a Dworak. Dangerous, most dangerous. $5.60. I give you all my money. Oh, God. Yeah, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Dangerous. They'll pay more for the right help. But, guys, you seem to forget one thing. What if they don't have any money at all? There's something lying there. They're directly above me. Oh my God, that was like impossible, man. That was impossible. Where am I? Oh, yeah. Goals, get to the rooftop. Map. All right. Like, are you kidding me? Motherfucker, are you kidding me? Ridiculous shit, man. That was some stupid shit. All right, okay.
Nice view up there.
Oh, fuck that shit.
There's something strangely hearing
dangerous. Most dangerous. Is he dead? No. Look at this, man. Look at this. Oh God. Oh yeah. All right. Come on. Oh yeah. Dangerous. Most dangerous.
Once I transmit the data, I'm on to extraction.
That's the plan. We can confirm the LZ is safe. We'll extract you directly from the rooftop.
And if it's not safe.
The data from the NDT was successfully transferred back to Third Echelon from analysis. Unfortunately, the plane that was rebroadcasting the information was shot down before it could be purged. That data must not fall into North Korean hands. Oh. Oh, what the fuck?
Lambert, I'm in position.
What is that? Is that a drone or what is that fucking thing? Is something out of Atomic Heart?
Sam, it would be helpful if you could recover the technical specifications on these new North Korean UAVs.
You bet.
That's some stupid shit! It's the Death Force here. Oh my god. Oh yeah, you got a helmet on, you're right. Okay, wait a minute.
What was that sound?
Looks like something out of goddamn Mega Man, for Christ's sakes. I mean, we can't sleep with that thing out down here. We don't know what it is, what it wants, nothing. If you ask me, don't need far enough. What the fuck hit me? Problems, life is shitty enough as it is. It's the truth. Get his ass the hell out of here. Oh, it was a machine gun that hit me? Get your ass up, Sam. Oh my god, look at that. The fuck? Crazy, man. Crazy. And I can't destroy the thing. That's the worst of all. Way. Oh my. Dangerous. Of course. Oh my god, that's so fucked up, man. This thing be following me. Great. Da 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 da. Getting on my fucking nerves, man. Oh my god, I can't believe this. This thing be following me and I can't destroy it. Is that it? Nope, can't kill it. Ugh. Yes, excellent. Fucked up, man. Well, I'm fucking confused. Is it because I killed the guy or something, or why is that? I thought there was no escape from this shit. This is some kind of Abe's Odyssey crap. Something like that, right? Oh my god, you clearly saw I hit him in the head. You fucking clearly saw that! Ah, he got a helmet on. Okay, I get it. He got a helmet on. I was hitting him in the head, motherfucker. Oh God, I swear to God. Oh my God, it's so dumb, man. It's war and this guy be not doing like me. Sam, you should be so experienced. Like, what are you doing? Pick up shells. I don't get it, man. Oh, I hate this thing, man. Ah, the motherfucker's stuck.
What's that?
Sam, we have RF confirmation that there are only two P3Rs left.
What is that?
You assholes owe me a med kit, man. Oh my God.
back!
Oh, great. Like, could you, like, be any slower? Oh, great. Oh, I'm getting bored.
Into the UAV and get out of here before it does go off.
Good idea.
Blah, 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 blah. Yes, 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 it would be magical.
Incoming fire!
Nope, can't kill him like that. Alright.
Ways to disable them.
that's not much help to me.
Are you just playing with me? I can take it.
Yes, it was so stupid. Hey, really, Sam. Oh, that's some dumb shit, man. Really, can't hit his mark again with the rifle. Yes.
Looks like we've got trouble.
Yes, you got big trouble, man. We don't have time for that. I don't know what the fuck.
We have multiple reports of more active armor in your immediate AO.
Great.
The fuck? Okay. Oh god, I should have thrown a grenade, yeah. Do I have it? Oh, this is so stupid, man.
We have multiple reports of more active armor in your immediate AO.
Great.
Crap! Find the vehicle! Move!
The fuck just happened, man? That was so fucked up. Oh, yes. All right. We blew some shit up. Oh, it's a vehicle. I didn't see that. Oh, how can you see by those graphics, man? Like, Sam, could you please hit this guy in the head? I don't get it, man. I really don't get it. Driving me nuts. Sam's bad accuracy. Ugh, fuck. I don't give a fuck, man. You messing with me. You messing with my mind. Like, you stupid son of a bitch. I swear to God, I'd be hitting them in the face. Really, man, I'd be shooting them in the nose. You guys don't get it. You guys really don't fucking get it, do you? Shit. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah. So, talking about, baby. Dangerous. Fuck that shit. Most dangerous. Too bad I can't toss a grenade now, right? That would have been it, right? Toss a grenade. Da 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 da. No, no, Jerry. What up, bitch?
Nice bird you have here. Where's your spotter?
He's dead.
Tell me something interesting, and we'll be reunited very shortly.
You must be after the plane that crashed.
Maybe.
Out the other side of this building. Down the street. Left into the alley and over the wall. You can't miss it.
Thanks for the directions.
One more P3R to go, Fisher.
Oh, fine.
I don't know. Are you? Ah, great. Oops. Oh, how am I supposed to get down there? Like, that makes no sense. It really doesn't. Yes, 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 I couldn't ledge. Ledge your suit, Larry. Stupid shit, man. That makes no sense. I know. Like, I blew myself up, yeah? How the fuck was that possible? You see, like, this is it, man. This is the programming of the game now, right? Oh my god, it's just so annoying. You can't do, you know, what you're supposed to do. But, you know what? Fuck it. Fuck it, man. Just fuck it. This is an Ubisoft game, and that is it. God, really? Yes, did you see that? Oh, fucking Lord, man. Oh, fucking Lord, this is so bullshit. Hey, total bullshit, man. Totally. Yes, we will be gay together forever. You dumb bitch! Sorry, but stop this shit! Kiss my ass, man.
job, Sam. Never hurt to have another line into the NKA command network.
Like, the fuck? Yes, of course they know where I am. Exactly. Oh, yes, you know where it came. No, you do not know where it came from. But fuck it. Oh, Sam. If I had that fucking shotgun right. Take this! Yeah, right!
Good job, Fisher. You seriously impaired North Korea's armored advance.
Is he dead? Do you see that, man? Yes, no, I'm not dead. Where is the plane? Did you see that shit? It's ridiculous. Oh, this is the plane.
The plane is too badly damaged to recover the data. You need to fall back and designate the target for an airstrike. Here's the structure down the street for your platform.
I'm
me get the pilots to safety first.
We don't have a lot of time, Sam. The AKA recovery team is up en route.
Are you ordering me to leave these guys here and call in an airstrike?
I'm telling you what the objective is. Trust you to complete it. Have your orders. You should be able to designate the wreckage with your EEB from the top of this structure.
All right.
Did I beat the game? What's with this Sechenov guy? Do we get to kill him now? I guess it's the final mission coming now, right? Shinjuku District, Bathhouse, Tokyo, Japan. Douglas Shetland. Oh yeah, this guy I mean. Is in Tokyo and planning to meet with an unknown party to sell off the last of the information displays gathered from Sir Casey and Morgenhold. Shetland's partners must be identified and Shetland must be stopped. Final mission. Final mission! Alright.
What do you mean the attack came from Japan? They're our allies.
Mr. President, these attacks represent the most sophisticated application of information warfare ever imagined. The missile launch came through Japan, yes, but it seems likely it was triggered by elements of a private security operation. This place international.
This place? That's Doug Shetland's outfit. We have contracts with them.
Who's Shetland?
Former Marine Recon, among the very best. He was one of my top candidates for third echelon a few years ago. No love lost for the military or the United States. Rumor is that we hung him out to dry for political reasons over an incident that wasn't his fault. We speculate as to what his agenda is.
Well, how do we defuse the situation until we know?
Maybe the Chinese can help.
Gotcha.
Echelon tracked down Doug Shetland in Tokyo 6 hours ago. He's mobile and he's wireless. And from what we've managed to decrypt, it looks like he's about to wrap up his business with whoever his Japanese contacts are. From what we've managed to pick out of the air, it looks like he and his men are about to converge on a bathhouse in the middle of the city. We need to find out who Shetland is meeting with and do everything we can to prevent him from closing his deal.
Clearly, the attack that crippled the Walsh and force-launched the missile from the battery went through Seoul, but it originated in Japan. Shetland has something to do with it, and my line into the display servers shows that he's definitely profiteering on this war. In order to shut down his operation and prevent any further escalation, we need to ID his business partners and make sure they don't leave there with any more of Zerkezi's weaponized algorithms.
Fisher, the bathhouse where this meeting is going down is a semi-public place. There will be civilians in there, and probably a boatload of goons. Shetland's men seem to be popping up all around Tokyo in the last hour or so, and converging simultaneously on the location. Frances Cohen has been in Asia for the last few months, and she's found some ties between the bathhouse ownership and a Japanese criminal organization known as the Red Nishan. It's possible that they are Shetland's partners.
Mm-hmm. What do we got? So, three shockers, 60, 40, camera shocker, gas grenade, three, smoke grenade, flash, gas grenade, three, five, what, six shockers. I think that should be enough. Six airfold rounds, flash grenade, smoke grenade. Yeah, yep, we're going with stealth.
Fisher, I just got a request from Frances Cohen.
What does she need?
She's been trying to get a man inside the bathhouse for a long time to keep tabs on the Red Nishan. She wants to know if you can tap the phone lines in and around the building.
Frances, of course I can.
No, you can't. Dude, this fuck, bitch. Good Lord, Fisher.